those of you who have subscribed to my channel and viewed and liked them. Mahalo and have a nice day. Aloha. It's Memorial Day today in the whole of the US of A, and I'm here in Hawaii to collect my lantern. As you can see, lantern, I don't know if you can see it here, the lantern pickup tent, to write messages on it, and then we're going to release the lantern later on in the evening or in the afternoon at Ala Moana Beach Park. So it's going to be exciting. Let's go check it out. This is what it looks like in the tent, where people are, those who are not from Hawaii, they're probably just going to do it here because all the supplies like pens and stuff are, they can use before they return to the hotels. I'm bringing mine back. So on my way to collect my lantern, I saw this huge dog. So big. Look at that. Wow. What's his name?
Nico.
Nico? And that's Nico, the huge dog. Oh, so cute. So relaxing on the mat there. See you later. Along my way back, I see this. Look at this. Millions, or well, thousands of fishes, I think. Look at that. Ooh, undisturbed. Wow. As you go deeper, they're bigger, the fishes.
So this is what the lantern looks like. We have to assemble it on our own. You have the rubber flotation device, the rudder, and you have a candle in there which will be lit just before we release the lanterns onto the sea at Ala Moana Beach Park. And this is what I wrote on the lantern. This is what I designed. Memorial Day in the US of A reminds me of All Souls Day back home in Singapore. Something like that. Yeah. I'll see you guys later.
Alright, I'm walking into Ala Moana Beach Park. There are lots of people already. Both sides of the road, the pathways. Beautiful day. Beautiful, beautiful day. Look at the sky. Wow.
And people like to game.
Lovely. People have come here very early in the day. Lots and lots of people. They're expecting about 50,000 people on and off the beach.
Beautiful day.
That's where it's happening. The stage right over there. I'll probably watch the screen instead, which is just over there. It's still hot and sunny at 5:45 maybe. The ceremony starts at 6:30, where you get to see all the different religions coming together and participating in this ceremony. That's so cool. I mean, they have the Buddhists and the Hawaiian and the Christians and Jewish and all that's so cool. So while waiting, people are just sitting down and relaxing on the sands. Playing ball, volleyball. It stretches all the way to the other end. Look. And there's barbecues. There's a sailboat over there. This is happening on the island of Oahu, Hawaii. We're now at the Ala Moana Beach Park. And from across, there's Magic Island with lots of people there too. You know what's going to be so cool? I mean, besides looking at the floating lanterns and all the thousands of them on the floating on the sea, it's the sunset. I'm looking forward to that.
Isolate us. And so the idea of locality, of Shinnyo, that we're already connected, that you don't really need to force.
You know, while we're thinking of those who are gone on and grieving for those who have gone on, there's a lot that we can do now to stop this type of discrimination. Thank you.
ka ko mai ka hiki mai lai e ke aloha no ka ko apau me ke aloha no ka ko apau aloha.
The sun is about to set.
U.S. Air Force Chaplain Dr. Captain Damian Balin, Dr. Ashley Ono, Pauline Sato, and Brian Tanisera will join Her Holiness to light the guiding lanterns in the light of Harmony's ceremony. mahalo to our five lighters for being here with us tonight and helping us with that special ceremony. And now, Her Holiness will conduct a blessing of the beach, the lanterns, and all who are being remembered tonight. This is a merit transfer ceremony where we offer prayers for our departed loved ones so they may find peace wherever they are. Supporting Her Holiness in reciting sutras or prayers, we have the Shinnyo-en Shomyo Choir. And now, friends, family,
all right, my lantern is going to be lit up. That's the lighting guy, he's the volunteer. Yes, I'm ready. Thank you so much. All right, here we go, Mom and Dad. Here we go. I'm in the water. Yeah, and this is where we're going. Woo! There are lots and lots and lots of people in the water. Look at that. It's so gorgeous. And look at the sky. And everyone. Mama? Papa? Love you! Alright, we're gonna be released soon.
That's the moon. I see the moon. Let's see. It's all the way there. Hi, moon. Right. It's the drones. A couple of drones. And there you go. All right, mom. I'm popping dead. I'm gonna release you. Here we go. Right. Excuse me, can I just release this here? And go where you have to go, Mama. Pops. Excuse us. Thank you. Bye, Mom. Bye, Dad. Beautiful.
Will never be the same without you. We know you watch over us, feel your presence in all that we do.
Aloha, my brother. Wish you well on your journey. Till we meet again, I love you.
Somewhere.